Last summer, we set out on an Interrail journey through Europe. With nothing but a backpack and a rail pass, we embarked on an adventure.
I don't know if you see me the way I see you, but you held my neck and you said,
what are we doing today, babe?
Secrets and confidence. Well, I'm filing that as evidence
to stall the burn and calm my nerves. This is both the last day in Barcelona and by far the hottest day we've had so far. We've just been looking around Parkwell and it is hot, so we're gonna go find a pool. We're not used to this. We're not built for this. Show them, show them your burn.
My burn is really bad.
Right, let's go. Making me wish.
Thought I was a better girl with a steady hand. Our last night was spent at the bunkers, where spirit is abundant. It was also the celebration of St. John the Baptist. The streets and skies were filled with lights from fireworks, captivating the city's soul.
This is our first official Interrail train. We think we're on the right one, we have no idea. I've had this towel on my neck to try and soften the blow, and it's just made me very wet. Apart from that, I'm glad to see the back of that hostel in Barcelona.
Spent the day exploring the old town, and the night swimming and people watching at the old port. Something that we could have done forever.
Today is our third day in Nice, and we're getting the train from Nice to Cannes, and then we're going to explore Cannes, go from Cannes to Antibes, and then Antibes back to Nice.
One of the highlights was the last night we spent at Cocoa Beach. Cliff jumping, eating cheese, and drinking cheap wine with good people. Thank you, Matt. Florence was the highlight of our adventure. The city taught me about sacrifice and longevity through creativity.
So we've just made it to Florence, and we've got to pick up the keys for the place we're staying, for the Airbnb, from the back of a bike.
Right, find the wall, like on the wall.
Yeah? What am I looking for? What am I looking for?
Baby.
You said find on the wall and then said nothing.
Just hang on because
you see the picture?
Yeah, because we've got to go down there, an orange bike.
Yeah? These were just in there. Nice. Something smells incredible. This is our bed. It's like, I don't know how to describe this, like a masonette. Oh, sit out here in the morning, have my espresso. This is the view from the balcony. So this is Florence. We've got one full day here tomorrow. We've got a little bit of evening left. It's about, what, 9 o'clock now? 9:10, so we're gonna get a quick bite to eat, chill, and get ready for tomorrow. That's us done for the night. I'll see you in the morning. This is gonna be dangerous in the morning.
Light a fireside. Shadows fade away whenever I feel you close to me. Shadows fade away. With you I am safe.
I don't know what side to open it from.
Whichever side.
Huh?
They're both just all the same. Square.
Nah, this side.
Show it.
So far, the room, I mean, there's a bed, there's a shower, there's a toilet. That's about the only positives. There seems to be a constant group of people just waiting outside the door.
This is the bed. This is the bathroom. There's a sink. There's a shower held together by a bit of sticky tape. There's the air conditioning, that's where that comes out. There's a light held together by masking tape. A hairdryer that is nailed to the wall.
The city is a living museum of the ancient world, with iconic landmarks like the Colosseum and the Pantheon, standing as a testament to human ingenuity and perseverance.
Today is our last full day in Rome, and we're going to kick it off with breakfast at the Trevi Fountain.
I can still taste the rich croissants and nutty coffee from the breakfast we had at the Trevi Fountain. When I'm under your
control, I'm losing. You glad we came? You glad we came?
Yeah.
What do you think of Tivoli, babe?
I really like Tivoli. I mean, we've only just come out of the station.
I think it's hot. That's what I think. I think this is one of the second nicest place we've been. Florence is still my number one, but Tivoli is number two. It's not bad, guys. It's a reference. This is how hot it is. Look at that. That's sweat.
We spent the morning at Venice, but as you'll hear later, we didn't fall in love with the city. So we used our passes and got on a train to Verona.
Lily does this thing where she doesn't realise I've stopped and we'll keep walking. Hi, babe. This is our full day in Como, working up and having a very nice breakfast. It's been a while since we've had a decent breakfast. Then we're going to go down to the ferry and get a ferry across to Bellagio. I need to stop. I've been doing too much. I've been running too fast. I've been testing my luck. I've been living cloud nine. I've been at it all night. I've been feeling so loved. I've been waking up lit, I've been making up shit, I've been spilling my guts, I've been feeling so blessed. Sorry the audio's a bit, I haven't got the mic in, but we've just arrived in Bellagio and we're going to go around and explore now. Lily has decided she can't live in Como anymore because there's too many hills. Teenage inhaler.
Fuck my life.
just over there, behind the trees, is the villa where some of James Bond and also Star Wars was filmed.
What do you think of Como?
It's very pretty.
I think it's the prettiest place we've been.
It's just surreal though, isn't it?
It wasn't as bad as you thought, was it?
It shouldn't say beware of the dogs, it should say beware of the girls.
I hope you heard that vlog. If not, I will enhance the volume so you did. Happy?
What do you think?
I'm gonna have to go in soon. Como's got a soul. Florence has soul. Venice is just an empty shell of...
I think that's a bit harsh.
I don't think Venice has... It just...
I think it's worth going to Venice once.
It didn't... Como also has beer. Get away. Alright, we're getting bitten to death by mosquitoes here, so we're gonna head in. And I'll see you next time.
Lucerne was an insight into how the other half lived. We thought that we saw money in Monaco. Lucerne was another level.
So we've just stopped off on a bike ride on these...
rather bikes in the shadow of the Swiss Alps. How cool is that?
That's where we're staying. That's the barn. That's where we're staying.
It was a reminder about what's important to me. In a city of such money, I didn't find fulfillment in the nice cars or the expensive food.
You're coming
but
in.
The simple things like swimming in the lake and riding around the fields on bikes. Where is she? Miss Tiggy.
Hello, Tiggy. Ready for your breakfast then?
She likes that one. We've got 24 hours in Germany, and in that time we want to explore two different cities. We're going to spend the morning in Berlin, and we're going to spend the evening in Potsdam. So there you have it. 4.5 weeks from last summer, summed up in 10 minutes. Europe, I'll see you again soon.